Hello. Hello, everyone. I hope you're doing well. I hope you're good. My name is Baisha. Welcome to the channel. Welcome to my Twitch or wherever you are that you're watching this. I hope you're good. I think I already said that. How are you doing? I'm meh. I don't feel fantastic today, but that's okay. It happens. I should have organized all of these layers, but I did not. So, well. Today, we are going to be coloring Murmur. We're going to give her some color. Huzzah! Actually, I should have made color swatches as well, but I didn't do that. So, well. Yay. That's fine. I'll just take color swatches from one of my other pictures. Open. None of those. Don't mind all my thumbnails. Is it in this one? No, that's that one. Okay. Da-na-na-na-na-na. This one. Okay. This is another one that I drew a while ago. And now we can take colours from here. Yay. I am so professional. Just amazing. We've missed a line. That's okay. Hello! How's it going? I can't. Wait. Oh, thank you for the follow! Thank you. I hope you're well. Feel free to lurk if you're more a lurking person. Feel free to say hi if you want to say hi. It's up to you. Whatever's most comfy. I might need to move this back a bit. Because I just realised you guys might be able to hear me breathing if the mic is too close, and that's not nice. Oh no, that doesn't sound appealing to me, you know? Oh yes, I should probably note as well. Here we go. We do have a Discord for art stuff. If anyone is interested in it, just let me know and I'll send you the link. But yeah, it's mostly to organize commissions and stuff like that. You might not be interested in that, which is fine. Oh, that just kind of suddenly stopped, didn't it? That's kind of a shame. Music is weird. Weird music. That's all right, though. Okay. I don't think that's meant to be the neck. I don't believe so. Do-do-do-do-do. Make sure I haven't missed any spots. Doesn't look like it. Okay, cool. Cool beans. Hair. Well, which one did I use? Which one was the main one that I did? I think the main color I used was around here-ish. And then I added the tones on top. I believe that was about right. Yeah. And this one as well. Yeah. Yeah. There we go. Do, do, do. Might have a bit of a relaxing stream this time. I don't think that was meant to be coloured. Mean, I suppose technically I could colour whatever I want, can't I? It's my picture. But you're like, you have an idea in your head, you know? And then you're like, no, I have to stick to this. But sometimes you gotta remind yourself, actually, you know what? We don't have to stick to this if we don't wanna. We can do whatever we want. At least when it comes to this. Sorry for being so zoomed in. That was very zoomed in. Bit rude of me, really. Because you can't see much when I do that, can you? It's supposed to be like a big no-no to zoom in that much, but I always end up zooming in that much. I don't know why. Probably just habit, I'd say. Looks like we missed a bit there. Do I want to find what layer that's on? I think is it one of these ones? I don't think it is. Oh, it is. It's. Oh no, never mind. That's very typical of me. This one, I found you. There we go. Mwahahaha. You thought you could escape, but you could not. Okay, I think that's all. So with the blues, that's all that blue. Yeah. Okay. Let's do these gradients. Whoops, that is the wrong button. Not this one. And up the top. Okay. We'll clean these up in a minute because they're not going to be very clean to begin with. Eraser. Let's clean up these. No, eraser. But I have missed a spot. That was not right. There we go. There we go. Any more? I feel like there was. Yeah. I knew it's more here. There you go. And we do the upper part. Do 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 do. There we go. I'll fix all that up in a minute. Oh dear. There we go. I think our eyes were the same color. Oh, that was they were similar color. They weren't exactly the same. Similar. Hi, keep barking. Four hearts in the eyes. Somebody's in trouble. So this is my partner's OC, and because she's based on a spider, she has four pupils. Which is why she has four hearts in her eye. How are you doing? Keep barking. I hope you're well. Sorry if it took me a little bit to respond. It's because I'm drooling. Thank you for the follow. I hope you're well. You're awesome. We have a Discord if you're interested. Feel free to continue lurking if that's what makes you most comfortable. You should do what makes you most comfy. You're also welcome to say hi, though. I promise we're quite friendly here. We try to be anyway. Very, art streams are always very quiet and relaxed. It's nice. It's just a shame I don't have more to talk about. I didn't mean to do that. How did I even do that? I actually don't know. That's okay. It has been fixed already. Let's do that as a smaller blur. That's better. I like that more. Boop, boop, boop. Bidu. This one. I'm grand, thank you. Sorry about that, but about the long messagey thingo. Maybe I need to change that. I'm grand, thank you. That's good. I'm glad to hear that. I hope you're well too. I'm doing okay. Over the summer, I've succeeded in meeting people and restarting a friend group. That is fantastic. I love that for you. Well done. That's something to be really proud of. You did good. And met someone and asked her out. Lovely. We're coming up to our year's 1 year's anniversary soon. Congratulations! That's awesome. Apparently, you might have set your chat so that only people who have followed you for a month or more can chat. Ooh. Ooh. Okay. I might need to look into that then. That's not good. We don't want that. Can I look into that now? So we don't want that. Let's have a look, see. What site do I need? I don't know if I can fix that now or if I'll have to wait. This is not the right one, is it? I can't remember. That's not the right one. Boop, 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 boop. No. Excuse me. Other bookmarks. Do, 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 do. Might have been talking about someone else. Don't know if it's true. Just got a PM from a stranger on Twitch. Okay, okay. Maybe. I'll have a look into it. I'll definitely have a look at it. And we'll see how it go. We'll see what's going on. But hopefully it's nothing. But I guess we'll find out. If there's ever any issues with like the stream or anything, please let me know. I appreciate it. So I don't want there to be issues. That's not good. So 1 year anniversary, that's exciting. I'm glad to hear you've been doing well. That's always really nice. Boop, boop, boop. Ba-doo, ba-doo. This one. This is the colour I want. I don't think I want it to be quite as much blur there. Yeah, there we go. I like that more. Like that a little bit more. Let's get the eye whites. Might change that a little bit. I still cook your Bundaberg beer battered fish a lot. Oh, that's awesome. I have to tell my dad. Such a great taste. Oh, yeah. He'll be psyched to know that. That's awesome. I forgot that I had given you that recipe. Good old Bundaberg. I have something to tell him on the weekend. On the long weekend, I'm going over there for my brother-in-law's birthday. So I have something to talk about. It doesn't feel quite right. Is that a bit better? Maybe. thank you for the follow. I hope you're doing lovely. Make sure you take care of yourself. You give yourself a nice big hug. Feel free to lurk. Or if you feel like saying hi, you're welcome to. Hope you're doing fantastic. Right now we're talking about beer battered fish with Bundaberg. Good old Bundaberg. Ginger beer. Nom nom nom. I actually have some in the fridge. I mean, not that that's useful information for anyone, but. Okay. Boop. I have to do those little dotty dots in the hair. I'll do the horns, and then I'll do the dotty dots in the hair. And then we probably won't need any more color references from that picture. We can just come up with the rest of our colors on our own, which will be good. We need this. There we go. Boop. Okay, let's get these little dots. Let's get these fancy fancies. Boop. There we go. How did I do this before? Okay, yeah. Okay. Okay, I gotcha. Okay. That is the eraser. Fix this up in a minute. Boop, boop. Eraser. That needs to be fixed up a little bit. Okay. Okay. Oops. Okay, that's a bit better. Another one here, I think. Any more? Oh, one more down here. One more. Right here. Dun, 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 dun. Wondering if I should put like one more somewhere around here. Because we don't really have any on those. Next part. Do, 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 do. Bit of a thicker line. There we go. Your mic is very quiet, by the way. Thank you, flower. Hold on, I'll move it a little bit closer. Oh, that's probably why. Is that better? Okay, I swear, I always forget something. It's always something that I've forgotten. This time it was to check my mic. Like, I've got like these two little dials on the side of it that helped to adjust the sound, and I forgot to check that, so of course I did. Thank you. I'm so sorry about that. It's quite annoying, isn't it? That's okay. I appreciate it. You're good bean. You want to see how Murmur's looking so far? Badoo! Haha! Look at that witch. Look at the witchy witch. Beautiful. I always check if it's my end first. Oh, that's a good idea. And if I had you turned up on speakers and on Windows and on the browser, yeah, fair. So I was like, yep, def not me. Yeah, thank you for that. Very nice. I like it, Picasso. Sweet. I got called Picasso. I'm very special. I am an awesome bean. Ooh, Picasso-like. Thanks. Yes, you are. We all are. But especially me. I kid. I kid, obviously. Boop, 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 boop. No. I'm glad somebody finds me funny. That's good to know. Do we put a little thing here or not? I think I'm going to. Sure. Sure. Get these little shinies. Erase this part. You've always been funny to me. Yay! That's good to hear. Sometimes I question my humor. You're also a funny bean. I question mine too. I mean, like, are we really funny people if we don't question our humor? I think it's a necessity. So long as you make yourself laugh, that's the important thing. Yeah. I would agree. I would agree. Boop. This is a witch. It's a spooder witch. She's very cute. We don't need the reference anymore. Yay. Okay, wave goodbye to the reference. I'm just gonna do this part. Boop, boop. Boop, boop. And then before we lose this, I will change that line. If I can find the line, because there's a lot of lines here, honestly. There's a lot of layers, and I have named none of them. There we go. Look at them shiny eyes. Yeah. You just wait until it's all like all the line color is done. Oh, it's gonna look good. Okay. Again, a more purpley black. Yeah. Oh, that might be a little bit too close to the horns, though. So I don't want them to be like completely overshadowed. That wouldn't be good. No, that's not the right thing to fill in. Okay. Do I want to do that the same color or different? You know, I want to do the inside a different color. There we go. But this can be this color. Yes, it can. Okay. Go. Ah, that's what's going on there. Okay. was a bit confuzzled for a second. Of course, I confuzzle myself all the time. All the time, my friend. Nobody asked, but. I'm saying so, anyways. Think there's a little mushroom there. Pretty sure that went down like that. Yeah. Trying to remember how things looked in the sketch and where all the lines are. That's good. Yeah, that's all good. Can't remember if I did that or not. You know what, I'm gonna leave that anyway. Why is there a line there? Is that meant to be there? What is this a line for? Oh, I think it's for the hair, right? Have I just forgotten to erase part of it? I think I have. Whoopsie doodle. So I think that this is supposed to be. Where's the hair? It's all the way up, all the way down. Let's find out. That's the eye. There's the hair. Okay. That's the hair. I want the top. 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 This is why we're supposed to label our silly, silly layers. Whoopsie doodle. And I think that was meant to be coloured then. Yeah. Okay, yeah. I'm pretty sure that's how I did it. Just a bit of stray web. Just a bit. It happens. Is that all? Oh, whoops. That was a bit close. We don't need to be that close, thanks. We need a bit more personal space, please. Okay. Yeah, I wanted to do a bit of like a gradient type thing. So, this one like this. Oh, it's pretty. I like it so far. No missed spots. No missed spots. No missed spots. And then under here, I wanted to do more of a red. I'm not sure that that's quite right. Maybe that's a bit better. Yeah, it looks better like that. I don't think I've missed any spots there. And maybe I'll do the inside of the hat the same color as that then. Yeah. I'm happy with that. Or, could do this part red. And, oops, that's the wrong button. This part purple. I reckon that might be a bit better. I feel like that's a bit better. Purple. There we go. It's very windy outside today. Why? You know, it was so hot, like recently it's been really, really hot, and now all of a sudden it's gotten cold and windy and rainy, and the weather is weird. Oh my gosh, I'm boring. I'm just sitting here talking about the weather. You know what? It's okay. I'm allowed to be boring. Ain't nothing wrong with that. Aside from the obvious, but yeah. Meh. Boop. Ba-doop. No. We want that colored. Ba-doo-ba-doo. Ba-doo. Ba-doo-ba-doo. There. I'm quite happy with this so far. I think I'm quite happy with this. Now we need to do mushrooms. Mushy frame. And the back of the spider, because I want them both to be red. Like red, red. And all these gemmy gems. All these gems. They're gonna be all shiny. And these ones. No, you know what? I'm gonna do those ones different. I'll just do the Spudo ones red for now. But also a couple of the mushrooms. We'll do the big mushrooms. Did you mention a Discord? I do have a Discord. Are you not in my Discord? I thought you were. Discord. I'll send you the link. I'll send you a link to it. I thought that I'd sent you one. But, No, you're in my Discord. keep barking. Oh, my brain. Hi. I'm sorry. All the people's names are the same color. Hold on. I'll show you. Look. See? Your names are all the same color. I feel really dumb. I'm so sorry. I'll send you a link. Keep barking. I'm so sorry. I feel really bad. Hold on. We get it up. How do I invite people? That's how I do it. And then I get this linky link. I'd make it a lighter pink, do you reckon? Is there a way to like change people's the color of people's namey names? Oh, the mushrooms. Oh, you have to pay. Oh, okay. No, yeah. That makes sense. You have to pay Twitch money for that, and I don't wanna. Yeah, me neither. So you were talking about the names. Yeah, for custom colors. That's such a shame. That's so annoying. Keep barking. Here we go. Whisper. Control V. Here you go, keep barking. I'm so sorry about getting you mixed up. I feel really bad. Blame the same colours. It's all the same colour. I got confuzzled. No, but really, I'm really sorry about that. Oh, I just realised that that's still on that screen a little bit. Let's get that grey. Yeah, there we go. Bidoop. Keep barking was letting me know as well. I'm not sure why that's happening, but I will definitely take a look at it and try to figure out why that's happening, because I don't know how I've done that. You should be able to talk in chat. Hold on, because I'm not sure if I can change it while I'm in stream. Let me have another look-see real quick. Twitch. I apologize if there's any noise at the moment. Because I'm just going on Twitch and it's probably gonna, yeah, it's gonna play a video. Yeah, I paused it. Yay. Okay, video producer. Settings, moderation. Let's see. Bidoop. Yeah, I'll definitely have a look at that and see what's going on for you. But I might have to do it outside of stream. I don't wanna be taking up the whole stream trying to figure it out. Phone verification. Email verification. Oh, okay. Followers only mode. 1 month off. When enabled, viewers must follow you for a specified amount of time before they are allowed to post messages in your channel. Okay, that's what's happened. We'll have to see if it, if you're still there, did you want to try posting now? We'll see if it's gonna work now that it's now that I've changed that. But I might need to restart the stream, so you might need to wait until the next stream. I'm so sorry about that. That was really annoying, isn't it? But hopefully that works now. You did it! Oh, I did it! I did it. Oh, you guys were giving me tips. Thanks. Tell you what, I'll do a Google. Oh, thank you so much, Keep Barking. Get a created dashboard, then scroll down to preferences. Yeah. Thank you so much. That was great. I appreciate that. It took me a little bit. I appreciate the help. You guys are great. Why are you so awesome? Stop being awesome. Actually, don't stop being awesome. But, yes. Is that why I keep zooming out of things? Oh my goodness. Okay. That it is. Oh no. Okay, so I've got like a zooming mouse thingo on my tablet. And I had accidentally zoomed all the way out of YouTube, and I was like, why is everything so small? Why is it all zoomed out? And it turns out it's because I've accidentally been on other windows while using the zooming thing on here, and it changes that, apparently. That's good to know. But yeah, you should be able to post now with any luck. And hopefully that's good. Red gems. Cause I'm gonna make them sparkle. Hell yeah. Do-do-do-do. I got it. Should I give it? My question is, Spooder, blue eyes or red eyes? Blue gems or red gems? I'm kind of tempted to go with the blue. Although then, you know what? I could put blue in the red gems. I'm gonna do that. You know what? I'm gonna do it real fancy. Red. Should probably be more purple. There we go. There we go, blue. And I want to use the same blue as her eyes. Because that would be cool. Let's see if this looks any good. Because it might not. It might look like rubbish. Purple even? Yeah. Red, blue would distract from the woman's eyes. Do you reckon? Or maybe. And that should be the main focus. You might be right. Let's give it a try. I reckon I'm liking the red. Just keeping it the red. I reckon. That's what I reckon. So I do want to bring some more blue in there somewhere, but I'm thinking I'll do it with the nail. Let's do the other mushrooms. I want to do green. I'm so tempted to do green for these ones, but is that too much? Maybe. Let's do it for now, and we can change it if we need to. And these ones. Okay. Yeah, that needs to change. I don't like that. Let's play around with some colors to get the right one for that. Orange? No. Pinky pink? Maybe. The pink looks alright. What do you guys think of the pink? I'm thinking the pink might be nice. Maybe a slightly. No, the other one looks better. I reckon that. But let me know what you guys think. For now, I'm gonna go with that though. Boop boop could you? Boop boop could you? Boop boop doo. It's already one. It's already been an hour. Doesn't feel right. That means we're supposed to be finishing up. Okay, well in that case, I suppose. I'll finish doing these colory in any bits. I'll finish fixing up these bits, and then I guess we'll end this stream. I'll be back at 2 though, so in an hour. I'll be back in an hour to play The Long Dark. And you can watch me struggle horribly because I am very bad at it. I did manage to catch rabbits though. The poor rabbits. They didn't know what was coming. So, okay, yeah. And I might quickly do that nail while we're here. Because then all we need to do when we come back next time, which will be on Thursday, the long dark, no way. Yeah. I'm enjoying it so far. I'm doing terribly, but I'm enjoying it. I'm doing the storyline. Yeah. Next time, there's only going to be a couple more things left to color, and then we can do details, and then we can do light and shadow, and then we can get like a overall ambience shadowy color going. I'm making gestures with my hands, but you guys can't see. I'm like a full-on rap artist. It's okay, I know I'm cringe. Yeah, so we're gonna leave it there for today. Well, not for today. For now. But we'll be back in an hour. If you guys are interested or if you're free, then I'd love to see you. Otherwise, I guess we'll say goodbye for now. Make sure you drink lots of water. I'm gonna drink some water. Where's my water? The best kind of cringe. Yay! Oh, thank you. Yeah. I'm sorry again. Keep barking about getting your name mixed up with flowers. I feel really bad. But congratulations. Congratulations. It sounds like your life's going in a good direction at the moment. I'm really happy for you. Stream end. Okay. Thank you. You're awesome. Give yourselves a hug. It deaf is. I'm glad. I'm honestly so happy for you. That's amazing. Okay. I gotta head off. I'll have a snack. Go have some lunch. Nom nom nom. If it's lunchtime where you are, it's like 1 o'clock here. Okay, thanks for tuning in. I appreciate your time. Bye.